I'm Brett Baer. The fireworks present at many healthcare town halls this month have a lot to do with whether the public believes that politicians are leveling with them. And the president's point man with the press was challenged today about some statements Mr. Obama made that are not true. Senior White House correspondent Major Garrett is checking the facts.
The president's waging war against what he calls healthcare myths and disinformation. Town halls like the one yesterday in New Hampshire, the White House says, allow him to do just that.
The president, you know, went out of his way to bring up, in fact, some of the misinformation that churns out there in order to address it.
But the president got it wrong yesterday when he said this about the powerful seniors lobby, AARP.
We have the AARP on board because they know this is a good deal for our seniors. AARP would not be endorsing a bill if it was undermining Medicare.
But AARP, 40 million members strong, has not endorsed anything.
We continue to say in public and to the president, no, we've not yet endorsed.
Aides say Mr. Obama was not trying to mislead the audience or the country on AARP's position.
No.
He just misspoke.
Right.
Is that something that can happen in this debate?
The people can misspeak?
Right, but not without intentionally meaning to mislead.
Sure. I don't know if it's happened on certain subjects, but yeah.
Mr. Obama's answer came in response to a question about legislation seeking up to $600 billion in cuts to future Medicare spending over 10 years. AARP agrees with the president those savings won't unduly hurt seniors.
I think what the president was trying to communicate is accurate, and that is that we have studied the Medicare savings in the proposed legislation, and we do not see any cut in benefits.
AARP's relationship with the White House, at least on the health care issue, isn't exactly arm's length. It hosted a forum on health care with Mr. Obama, and this week launched a web, TV, and print campaign to knock down some of the, quote, myths the White House is also combating. This ad is one of three starting tomorrow on national television.
You'll still be able to choose your doctor and insurance plan. Tell Congress not to let myths get in the way of fixing what's broken with health care. Learn the facts at healthactionnow.org.
Meanwhile, many health care town halls remain raucous, even when the debate turns to cost concerns the president himself calls legitimate.
You're not putting us and our children and grandchildren in debt.
I think that the Obama administration has already started to restore trust in health care by the...
On end-of-life issues, the White House also conceded today that Republican Senator Johnny Isaacson of Georgia did not, as the president implied yesterday, play any role in drafting the House language creating advisory panels on end-of-life issues. The broader point, the White House says, is that Isaacson disagrees with former Alaska Governor Sarah Palin's description of those panels as, quote, death panels. Isaacson said that was, quote, nuts. But Isaacson still opposes the House bill and had no role at all in drafting its language. Brett?
Major, the AARP isn't the only group the president is claiming supports the Democrats' health care legislation that's on the table. Who are the others and what are they saying?
Well, the White House, through the president, said yesterday in New Hampshire that the American Medical Association, the American Nurses Association, and the pharmaceutical industry all back health reform, which is in fact true. The AMA has endorsed the House health reform legislation. But its state chapters, in many cases, or at least in some cases, have not. The Nurses Association is on board, and the pharmaceutical industry is still on board, but it will basically cancel that support, Brett, if the White House takes back a deal limiting reductions in future benefits through drug makers to $80 billion. If that changes, the deal is off.
Yeah, and doctors and nurses say that those groups don't represent every doctor and nurse out
not
there.
Not in every
country.
Case, certainly yeah. Not.
Major, thank you.
Of course.
The GOP senator currently...